There is so much pressure in this life. The world tells us to be like this or that and do this or that with our lives. We even feel that pressure in our Christian faith as we look through the pages of the Bible and we listen to sermons each week. We're reminded how we're supposed to live for God. But it doesn't take long before our striving to follow God's will for our lives turns into failure. That's because serving God wasn't meant to be unnatural or a list of do's and don'ts. Everything changes when we realize we've been trying the wrong way. When Jesus comes first, then His way of life comes alive in us.